Want to know how to change the default font in Mathcad? When you create a text block or a text box, by default it's going to be in a Tahoma font, then you have to change it manually to the one that you want to use. To change the default font, just click somewhere on the worksheet, and then from the text formatting tab, choose the font that you want to use, and then the next time that you create a text box, it will use that font.